We're running a story which in summary verifies the facts set forth in that brief. And we have confirmed that Mr. Matisse contributed in excess of $4 million to the president's campaign 3 years ago.
$4,200,000, all through legal channels.
That's right. We also believe that the White House intervened and tried to obstruct the FBI investigation into Mr. Matisse, and we were wondering if there were any comments.
The White House emphatically denies any direct or indirect involvement in any aspect of this investigation. You've received some bad information, Gray.